Hello, dear Mr. Jaggy, welcome back to episode of Europa Universalis IV as France. We are preparing to invade England. I need to start annexing my one province, Basel, Bruges, Flanders, sorry, Bruges. It's going to, how much is going to take? 2 years, not a lot. I'm building right now a lot of buildings for trade. As you are seeing, so I make big money, no, a lot of money. So yeah, my income is very nice, 228. Have to mission separatists. Oh shit! Need to send these guys there. I'm preparing for a war with England, if you are wondering, because I want to take more territories from them. I want more money from the English channel. Not really making how much money I would like. Convert everything. Now we can go to France. Plus 97, 228. I'm getting one ducat war reparations. No, income is nice. Conversion successful, convert more. Yeah, or they converted this to Catholic. F49. That's good. They elected the Commonwealth. Brabantian separatists, let's go and defeat them. A lot of new points. Development. Segovia. Where is Segovia? Segovia. Encourage development. Valet, I need to build the manufacturing. I can seize land. I can seize it. Okay. What's this doing? Yeah, I need to start. I think I will start really building my monuments. Is that this province? So that's all. 21. And I want to do a thing. See if it's worth it. So I'm making 83.44 from trade. Take a lay. I'll move it to my main chain nodes. Calais, that's time to do. How's the cultures? Galician. Leonese. Yeah, it's more important to set Leonese than Galician. Should be more money this way. Ah, and I wanted to have the Bombauer. That's fine. Castle is almost done. I can even ally England. I'm not going to do this. Devastation. Let's see the prosperity. Beautiful. Everywhere. Okay, build more buildings. More buildings. Okay, more buildings. I integrated Flanders. I don't have the strong duchies. That's good. We can seize land. That's don't need this. This is just I don't need this ship. Update this to level 2. I haven't stated this. Stated. Yeah, I'm over my gov capacity. Okay. I think I'm ready for war with the English. Get my navy closer. Okay, you can... First, I should defeat those rebels. Yeah, fabricate more claims on the English on the most dead provinces, I mean. Yeah, on this. Okay. These guys can come in these places. Go and defeat the rebels and then I'll go to war. Oh, and I forgot to send the navy in the English Channel. That's why I have so low trade power. Go. Okay, I need to set this on mission. Okay, now let's just do protect trade in the English Channel and during wars we'll go in port. I might be able to defeat the English Navy. Can I go through Aragon's territory? Let's go and get rid of these rebels. God's sake, rebels. Do I have other rebels in Africa? Catholic zealots. Go and defeat those guys as well. I've converted this to Protestant. Okay. No, please go back to France. Build more. Okay. Take trade in the English Channel. 31. Let's see how much trade I'll have. Just 31 and still more. 42. Yeah, with the navy it's going to be 248 income. Now during wars they'll stay in port. So I'll declare war on the English now. I've got rid of all the rebels. The separatists are on the mainland. Danzig, okay. Can I make other claims on you? So I'm going to work. I have military access. Let's cancel it. Now declare what? Declare. Come on. July 15. Declare the war. Okay, you'll go there. You'll go there, you'll just stay behind the forts. Cochitu Kekui. Kofita Kwekui wants to ally me. No Kofita Kutekfr. It's just so weird. The name. So, how's the new world looking? Absolutely trash. Yeah, England doesn't have so much colonies. Portugal has colonized a lot. Okay, I have again too much mid power. I'm dead. Castile. Okay. Oh, Castile then. Okay. Develop a steel then. Yeah, I'm keeping the diplo points for the ideas. So these are 14. Maybe try fighting the English Navy. Shall we? We'll try. Oh, this is. Should be fine. No. First. Also, I need to go into the battle. We'll go. Okay, go and repair. I've beaten the English. So yeah, my navy is better than the English one. See what money can do. I have better navy than the English, you know. Not really like navy, it's important, but when you have these crossings... Now I think I'm confident that I can... Chester and Montgomery are out. Where's the English capital? I don't know. So, where are they? So, they don't have colonies just in the Americas. They have a colony in Florida. I could go and take the 13th colonies. Okay. Yeah, I mean, Europe can go and take rid of their allies, like Gutenberg. Still repairing the ships. These are some live ships, but, yeah. Yeah, I'm not, take more ideas, waiting for the tech buildings. Yeah, I think I'll build more, yeah, build other things. Cathedrals. Build cathedrals. Boost the income. Siege this fort. This is going to defeat the English in a battle. See their army quality. Well, let me go and defeat the English. I siege Stuttgart. Yeah. No shit is with Austria, England, money, that's all. Because I think Gutenberg was an elector. They might not. No. They aren't an elector. Okay. Who is allied? Danzig. Go and then besiege Danzig. I need to go to France. I'm black flag. Okay. Oh, I went and fight the leader. That's trash. Might have even stack wiped them with leader. Take this guy. Okay. This is 3-4-5. 3-3-5. This is better. Policies. Set the policies. Let's go and stack wipe the English now. Yeah, stack wipe them. What's the Bedfordshire? Where's Bedfordshire? This is Bedfordshire. Should at least take the... Take this, 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 this. I can destroy the navy as well. Because it's worse for, you know? Let's see, can I destroy the navy? Hey, one of their ships. Get down in port. Let's go to Dorset and wait for the navy. England, your navy is fine. I haven't seen this dirty English. Ah, three heavy ships. Exactly what I like. Now they retreat the navy. Where is... 21, where is one stack? This is one jungle king. Let's go and take their Irish parts. Take this guy, please. Step part down. Great. And I should send these guys to siege Danzig. Oh! I sunk their flagship, guys! Oh, great! Oh, great. Great. Okay, we're going port to repair. Then I'm going to defeat these guys. Need to repair the navy. Yeah, they probably, the navy's dead. And they built the other ships, which they are blocking me. This isn't really helping England, like I go just defeat your navy. I like to really vassalize the English, I can't, I know. I took Lisbon back, I'll go. Okay, I'll just cause them devastation. We need to go into the killer of their ships. More war score, you know? More things which I'm going to take. I'm even made of peace deal. My claims. Tonight. Something like this. Probably. This is okay. Need to improve it, Austria. Okay. Maybe they're not joined. Not giving land. I have land, but it's mine. All it's mine. Okay, I almost have all my ships fixed. They are fixed now. Protect trade in the English Channel now. money. Oh, I have a lot of money again. More buildings, please. More buildings. No, I like them. That's all with the taxes. Probably should start building barracks. Or even more manpower. It's not like I don't have enough, but why not? Let's have more. I should build production buildings. Because why not? Okay, I think I'll be England now. Let's just be England. Says he wants to join. That's fine. Kind of ugly, but it has a purpose. I have a lot of overextension. So yeah. Oh, you cancel the mission for a second. Yeah, I shouldn't have took this because it's going to pick up capacity. That's fine. Okay, and tech trade in the English Channel. Now I have more power. Yeah, now coalition is forming. Nassau, Brittany, Cleves, Aachen. Yeah, just coalition. Netherlands. The Austrians, I hope they are not joining the coalition. It's not like I have a truce with them, but... I'll keep on stacking England as well. Yeah, and I don't really have a lot of resistance with 80 overextension. That's good. Yeah, we will. My stacks to express any resistance problems. I don't really have any friends. So I don't have any resistance. I think I built kind of all the buildings. I think I'll start building the monuments. Paradox introduced the monuments mode. I don't think they done this. No. No, no, no. So I need to go and find monuments. Save the L. This is giving global trade power, national sailor. In Madrid we have the global tariffs, monthly autonomy change. In London we have the Tower of London, early army tradition, stability cost, okay, that's good, national tax, religious unity, interesting. I think I'll start with the ones in Portugal. It's probably the one which is this global tariffs. Yeah, I will start with the Belém Tower. Cancel the workshop. We can build this. Just manpower. Yeah, I'll build this, I'll build the great projects. This is going to be really easy because I have a lot of manpower, money, I have everything, no? Avila, we should dev Avila. I'll dev a little bit. Like this. Make more claims. 44. That's good. Yeah, I just need to... doesn't matter if the agenda failed. Coast of Poland. This. Seize more land. How's absurdism? It's 46. And I never really I haven't really tried to increase it. No? I should decrease autonomy. Increase it even more. 53. Great. Great, 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 great. 206. Should be court. Instead of joining the coalition, now they're not even going to be able to do so. So it's fine, it's going to... And I'm in coalition against Aragon. She's there from I don't know how much time. Okay, let's start the... I need more money now. Okay. Okay guys, that's all for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you on the next episode. Goodbye.